Tadashi Shoji is the founder and chief designer of the Tadashi and Tadashi Shoji collections. Born and raised in Sendai, Japan, Tadashi began painting and drawing from a young age.
Since I was a kid, I wanted to be an artist, a painter, or a conceptual artist. I came here as a tourist, no purpose to move to United States, just for the curiosity.
As a student, Tadashi was presented with the unique opportunity to work with famed costume designer Bill Whitten, creating designs for some of the most prominent pop icons of the 70s. Troubled by the fact that women had few options for special occasion dresses in the contemporary market, Tadashi identified a niche and set out on his own.
Surely I wanted to do my own line. One piece of flat fabric to the body is sculpting fabric to the women's body. That fascinated me, and that's my discovery of, you know, technique.
Tadashi's designs have won a loyal following with women worldwide.
I think regular women, I think that's my ideal customer. All age and all color and all style, their needs and my idea match.
The Los Angeles-based fashion house Tadashi has become widely recognized for its original designs and innovative collections.
Because of globalizing business, I want to reach all kinds of women in the worldwide. That's my ultimate dream. If I can help that kind of, you know, happiness to giving to the women, I think that's accomplished my work.
It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life.
I'm very honored selected this year's Divine Designer.
And I'm feeling good.